Children, welcome back to the class. Okay, today we are going to learn spoken Hindi. Just few sentences, easy sentences. Okay, what all you ask inside the classroom? Permission, you want to ask permission to your teachers, isn't it? So first we'll start with the greetings. How will you greet in the morning? See here. How will you greet in the morning? You'll tell good morning, ma'am, in the English, isn't it? See, this is the picture of good morning here. So how will you say in Hindi for good morning? Namaste ji. That is namaste ji. We'll call, isn't it? See, this is for good morning, ma'am. We'll call it as namaste ji. Got it? Simple words. For good morning, we'll tell namaste ji. Next picture here. See, this is also good morning. Next, how you greet with your friends? If you see any friends or a guest, when you greet your guest and all at your home or relations, first you see how you greet your friends. See, how are you? You ask in the English, isn't it? How are you? So how you should ask in Hindi? Kaise hai aap? Aap means respectful word. Kaise hai aap? Eppadi irukinge? That is what aap. How will you ask your friend? Eppadi iruke? So we'll ask, you'll tell kaise hai tum. Just you add here tum instead of aap. Tum. Kaise hai tum? Okay, aap is plural form, tum is singular form. When you ask your friends how are you, how will ask kaise hai tum? When you ask elders, when you greet elders, kaise hai aap? Understand? How should you greet your elders? Kaise hai aap? How you greet your friends? कैसे है तुम? ओके, नेक्स्ट पिक्चर. व्हाट इज दिस? थैंक यू. सो व्हेन समवन गिव्स समथिंग टू यू, इसंट इट, योर पेरेंट्स और योर फ्रेंड्स और एनीवन एल्स, इफ दे समथिंग इफ यू, यू शुड थैंक देम, इसंट इट? टेल थैंक यू. हाउ विल यू टेल थैंक यू इन हिंदी? धन्यवाद. व्हाट विल टेल? धन्यवाद. थैंक यू, इसंट इट? ओके, नेक्स्ट. I am sorry. See this picture of a boy selling? I am sorry. So when you commit a mistake, isn't it? When you do a mistake, sorry mommy, sorry daddy, you'll tell, no? So how will you tell in Hindi? See here, mujhe maaf kijiye. When you respect with elders, when you ask sorry with your elders, you should ask mujhe maaf kijiye. That is plural form. When you commit a mistake against your friend, how will you tell? Mujhe maaf karo. This is singular. Mujhe maaf karo. Hey, sorry pa. So that is mujhe maaf karo. With elders, how will I sorry with elders? Mujhe maaf kijiye. Okay. So when you commit a mistake here afterwards, you should ask. In this way, next picture is, so always in the classroom, what you'll ask? Shall I drink water, ma'am? You'll ask, no? So how will I ask, shall I drink water? See here. Kya main pani pi sakta hoon? This is for boys. Bhi sakta hoon is for boys. How will girls ask? Gender changes here. Kya main pani pi sakti hoon? A sound is for boys. E sound is for girls. Okay? And repeat, when you ask, shall I drink water, ma'am? Should ask. Boys will ask. Kya main pani pi sakta hoon? How will girls ask? क्या मैं पानी पी सकती हूँ? So आ sound is for boys, E sound is for girls. Okay? Next, what you ask in the class? Always, what you asking? Can I go to the washroom? Isn't it? Then I go to restroom, ma'am, toilet, ma'am, washroom, ma'am. So whenever the teacher enters the classroom, he'll ask, isn't it? So how will you ask in Hindi? Kya main washroom, you can use that washroom itself. Washroom, ja sakta hoon. What is the sakta hoon? Already I told you. The previous sentence, sakta sound is for voice. The gender changes here. What will the girls ask? Kya main washroom ja sakti hoon. So E sound is for girls. A sound is for boys. E sound is for girls. Okay? See the pictures here again. You'll repeat from the first. Good morning. What is that for good morning? Namaste ji. Next. How are you? When you ask your friend, kaise hai tum? When you ask elderly person, kaise hai aap? Okay? Next. Thank you. So how will you thank? Dhanyavad. Dhanyavad. I am sorry. How will you ask sorry to your elders? Mujhe maaf kijiye. How will you ask sorry with your friends? Mujhe maaf karo. Okay. Mujhe maaf karo. You'll ask with your friends. That is singular. Mujhe maaf kijiye is plural. That you should ask your elders. Next. Shall I drink water? You're asking your class ma'am, isn't it? Shall I drink water? Kya main pani pee sakta hoon? Girls, kya main pani pee sakti hoon? A sound is for boys, E sound is for girls. Next. Can I go to the washroom? Shall I go to washroom or can I go to the washroom? So what is asking in Hindi? Kya main washroom ja sakta hoon? That is a boys. Girls, kya main washroom ja sakti hoon? Okay, you do one thing again and again. See this video, repeat the words, say along with it and go ahead with it, and before you enter the classroom, try to speak at least few lines, okay, few sentences. Okay, see you in the next class. Bye.